Two Harbors, Minnesota.
So, what got y'all here?
Well, it was such a warm morning, and we decided to, like, get the friends together and go down here and just take in the sights and describe it. The morning and the afternoon.
Posting shit on Facebook?
Oh, baby clothes. A lot of baby clothes. A lot of hot things. But, I had this electronic thing, so I'm pretty happy.
Yeah, let's talk about your time.
I charge my cell phone. You know how much this thing go for? Retail? I had one, two, $3. So five. I had one down three.
So what would you do if you had one down
here? Bring home. I mean, it might be
bring a wagon.
Sale, but, you know, it's 5 miles up, 5 miles down. And, I mean, last year when we did it, my legs were sore. This year I got my
container. Cheers.
Did he just say
how would you describe the atmosphere? What's it all about?
Friendly. I mean, this is one of the greatest community of this town features. I mean, just seeing the neighbors, and the community of the tourists come together in one place is fantastic. Really, you get a real sense of community on this. Oh, I mean, happen. People negotiate this stuff, so don't be fooled by the price up front. Happen. That's what I heard.
All right, perfect. You're a natural.
Thank you.